Eaton's EVSE technology is a great solution for both commercial locations and private residences. Our chargers are public by default, but can be changed to private chargers only accessible for named users in a few easy steps. First, log on to the admin portal, and from the sidebar, click on the Access menu. To make a station private, select the Make Charger Private button. A dialog box will appear. Select the desired chargers by ticking the box next to the name. Then, add drivers who will have access by their email address linked to their account ID. For workplaces or campuses, access can be granted to anyone with certain defined email domains. Select Give Access and then Save to complete the process. To further edit an access rule, select the ellipsis button on the right of the access policy list. Keep in mind that pricing policies and access are assigned independently. Just because a station is public does not mean that it is free of charge to use. Conversely, private stations may be free to use if the operator does not assign a pricing policy. You have now made your charger private.